What's up guys, Zero here, and welcome back to Megaman X5. Now, last time we destroyed the space station, but we're not out of the woods yet. Apparently a new virus has emerged called the Zero virus. So we're gonna continue from there, but before we do that, I have a few things I need to pick up here and there that I left, like the rest of the armor parts for X and the rest of the heart tanks. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Let's see, I believe I missed one here, and I think I need X in order to do it. Oh no. Really? Fuck with X. Thank you. that's not it. Apparently there, I must have already gotten it here. I've gotten that one. I'm missing two. Son of a bitch. I know where this one is at. I think I know where the other one is, with all the armor piece. Oh well, shit happens. Right up there. Damn it! There we go. Not care. I'm not falling for that shit again. Okay, apparently I can't do that. Bite me. Yeah, I know what it does. Attempted that. Ooh, that was close. Damn it. Fuck. Please tell me I got more. Yes, I do. Damn it! Fucking hell. All this for a damn part. Thank you. Thank you. Whoa! That's what I needed. Should be all the pieces now. Yup. Gotta go back here. Oh yeah, I pretty much can stick on walls now. Go back to this one. Also slower. Okay, so that's what... I fucked up. Maybe not. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Damn it! Thank you. I think that should be everything. Anytime they start you off with an extra life is a bad thing. Uh-huh. So apparently I can't. Fuck! Didn't work. Fuck you. I am going to die from this. Yeah, I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Fuck. Oh, hell no. This is not good. Works. Nope, did not. Fuck. Okay, clearly, apparently the duck button doesn't work. Gotta have some form of weakness. Unfortunately, guys, that's all the time I have for today, but when we come back, I'm gonna try and knock this fucking level out. I forgot how much of a hassle this area was. So, if you liked the video, please leave a like and subscribe. It really helps out. And until then, this is Zero, and I will see you guys in the next one.